The 34s will be out of Uncle Bob, our solid white, stay classy son we've got here, and the mother's a double bred top rope. That sow's very reflected in this litter. Ones that are just wild looking up front and got crazy skull, sharp edges in terms of their loin, and really, really long stroke to their range of motion. Ones that are just out there, hairy legged and neat looking.